Sharp Skinny Bezel Aquos Crystal smartphone is launching in the U.S. exclusively on Sprint and its prepaid brands Boost Mobile and Virgin Mobile. The phone's biggest selling point is its edge-to-edge borderless display. The phone has a 5-inch 1280 by 780 pixel HD display and runs Android KitKat. Its Clip Now function lets you capture a screenshot by simply sliding your finger across the top of the screen. The screenshots are saved with their own URL for sharing online. Other features include an 8-megapixel rear-facing camera, 1.2 gigahertz quad-core Qualcomm Snapdragon processor, 1.5 gigabytes of RAM, and 8 gigabytes of internal memory. The phone weighs just under 5 ounces, and Sharp says its lithium-ion battery can last up to 3 days. The sound quality is enhanced by the Harman Kardon Clarify technology that's designed to restore compressed audio to its original state. The Aquos Crystal will be available in both black and white for 24 monthly payments of $10 through Sprint's Easy Pay. The phone will cost $150 on Virgin Mobile and Boost Mobile. The U.S. release date wasn't announced, but the phone is launching in Japan on August 29th at SoftBank Mobile stores. Sprint lost 220,000 subscribers in the second quarter and now makes up 16% of U.S. wireless subscribers, just slightly ahead of T-Mobile's 15% share, according to Chetam Sharma Consulting. Under its new CEO, Marcelo Claure, Sprint is trying to boost its competitiveness by refocusing on aggressive pricing plans. On Monday, the wireless carrier announced shared data plans that offer double the high-speed data for the same or lower price offered by AT&T and Verizon. In San Francisco, Melissa Aparicio, IDG News Service.